Hello, I'm Jan Mulvey and you're watching the Redmen TV.
Hello, welcome to the Transfer Target Focus. It's week three. If you haven't got the format yet, if you're watching this in the playlist already,
again,
you fucking sound. If you're not, and it's just a video on its own, like for example, if there's no skip button to another track, or if there's no like extra videos and the rest of the parts are not down the side of the video, this side, then you're doing it wrong. Just click the annotated link, or click the link in the video info underneath, or go through the playlists on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/TheRedMenTV. And all of this will make sense. So when we say we're going to go look at a video, you'll be able to watch that video. This week we've got Simon Mignolet, or Simon Mingolet, to most people, and Toby Alderweireld. Yeah, we'll look at them. So first and foremost there, we're being like with a 9 million bid for Simon Mignolet from Sunderland. So let's have a look at his highlights.